First of all, we want to thank you for choosing Daisy Hill Physio as your healthcare provider. We look forward to working with you to improve your health and well-being. Our sole mission is for you to reach your highest health potential, no matter what your concern is. To help you get the most out of your appointment, we invite you to watch this short 3-minute video all the way to the end. Your initial consultation will consist of a thorough assessment by your therapist to get a clear picture of what is going on for you and what your goals are for treatment. Following this session, your therapist will put together your personalized treatment plan. In addition, you will be booked in for a number of appointments that coincide with your treatment plan. This is for you to get consistency in your treatment and inevitably the best outcome. Your treatment plan is an estimate of what is needed to best help you and make change depending on how your symptoms improve with treatment. As long as we have your mobile number and email address on file, we will be sending you an appointment reminder prior to each scheduled appointment. So, you have come in with a problem that you need our help with. It's not unusual for your therapist to deliver the first part of treatment and for you to get some relief from your symptoms. There can be a tendency at this point to go, "Fabulous, I'm cured." But in actual fact, we've only eliminated the first symptom and there is still stuff going on beneath the surface. The treatment plan your therapist put together for you is about correcting the cause of your problem, not just getting rid of your pain. What your therapist would like to get a sense of is where you would like to get to on this pyramid. If you would like to just get rid of pain, you still might not be able to do all of the things you would like to. Would you not rather get into the green and reclaim your health? So, have a think about what is your goal and where you would like to get to. Your therapist is going to come up with a treatment plan to get you up into the green in the shortest period of time. We understand that things come up, and that may cause you to cancel your appointment with us. That's okay. However, please make sure you reschedule your appointment as close as possible to ensure you progress in line with your recommended treatment plan. Also, we have a long wait list. If you give us appropriate notice, we can help someone else. We do have a 24-hour cancellation policy that helps us achieve our mission of providing a quality of service to help all of our clients. So remember, do speak to one of the amazing staff at reception if you need to reschedule an appointment. Once again, congratulations on taking this first step to improving your health, and welcome to Daisy Hill Physio. We are very excited to be working with you.